And a 38-year-old man stable this morning after he is shot in Philadelphia's Nicetown-Tioga section. That shooting happening around 12:30 this morning at Broad and Erie near Max's Steaks. Police say the victim was shot twice. No word on a motive, and so far no arrests.